this is Captain A. This is my first vlog. Right now, I want to talk about the habitat of tarantulas. Okay, let's check it out. Basically, there are two kinds of tarantulas: Old World Tarantulas and New World Tarantulas. New World Tarantulas are from the Western Hemisphere. Old World are from the Eastern Hemisphere. Most of New World Tarantulas have urticating hairs as their main form of defense. They also tend to have sucker bodies and are more docile and slow-moving. Old World Tarantulas like the urticating hairs for defense. They have instead more potent venom and are much more willing to bite in self-defense. They are skittish and move very fast. Tarantulas typically live in arid, semi-desert areas and in tropical rainforests. Some are arboreal or live in tree holes, while others are terrestrial or live on the ground and they dig holes underground.
This is Shelby. This is my pet. Cute, right?
See you next time. Goodbye.